Hello, this is the third in a series of videos about past VCE questions on physics, which are difficult. The question comes from November 2016, but it's valid for this year's study design. The first question has a train of an engine 20 tonnes towing a wagon of 10 tonnes. The train accelerates from rest with a constant acceleration of 0.10 meters per second squared. Calculate the speed of the train after it has moved 20 meters. This question was well answered, 85% scored full marks, and you'd solve it using SUVAT. You've got distance travelled, you've got acceleration, and you have a constant acceleration, you know it starts from rest. So v squared is u squared plus 2ax, lets you calculate the velocity at the end after it's travelled 20 metres, which is the square root of 4 or 2 metres per second. I've put my answer here to two significant figures, because I have two significant figures given in the data. The second part was much worse. Answered, in fact, half, more than half, didn't score a mark. So it says the wagon has a frictional resistance of 2,000 newtons. So that's the wagon at the back here. And calculate the tension in the coupling between engine and wagon, so pulling it forwards. Well, in order to solve this, the easiest way is to consider a free body force diagram, i.e. just the forces on one or two of the objects. And the easiest one to consider is just the wagon on its own. Now we know that F equals ma, or the sum of the forces equals mass times acceleration. So taking the wagon on its own, the forces on the wagon would be the tension pulling it forward, i.e. the tension in the coupling, less the friction pulling backwards. So the sum of the forces is T minus friction pulling to the left. So sum of forces is tension minus friction, and that pulls it to the left in this diagram, or in the direction of motion, and that's causing it to accelerate. Now we know the acceleration and we know the mass of the wagon. So taking just the wagon on its own, we need the mass of the wagon. I've rearranged this to give tension is ma, that's the forces F equals ma, plus the friction. And so now we can calculate the tension in the wagon. So ma, taking the mass of the wagon and the acceleration of the whole system because they're connected, plus 2,000 newtons for friction, gives you 3,000 newtons for the tension in the coupling. So to summarize, draw a force, free body force diagram, draw the forces acting on it, note that the acceleration of both objects is the same, and take the mass of just the object you're considering. Hope that helps.